Things to do in Phuket, part 4.
If you're in Phuket, you need to try the Chulang Bay Rum Distillery's cocktail making class. We have done this class 4 times now, so if that does not tell you how good it is, I don't know what will. Not only are the grounds absolutely stunning here, but the tour itself is such good value for money. You'll get a tour of the distillery as well as a breakdown of the distillery process. You will get to make 3 to 4 cocktails, and you will also have a tasting session of the different spirits available at Chulang Bay Rum Distillery. Mark loves this part. I always end up giving him mine, which we always realise was a terrible idea later on in the day. A cocktail class at Chulang Bay really is a must when you're visiting Phuket.